Hey everybody, what's going on? It's John21 here, back again with some more Pokemon Uranium. In the last episode, we were able to evolve our little, what was the first evolution's name? We evolved, Birdie, I think it was, to an Abidan. And we're working on leveling him up further so he's on par with the party. Or at least to the point where he evolves. We're just trying to fill out our Pokedex for a little bit. Taking a break from that old storyline, adventuring life, and we're moving on to something a little more calm. A little bit more just, filling out the Pokedex, cleaning up some stuff we didn't do earlier on. Stupid freaking paralysis. I had to deal with this a bunch of last episode too, if I remember correctly. It's a pain in the butt. Yeah, it's getting stronger. Okay. Also, I'm a derp. I shouldn't be using that one. Same. Ouch. I don't know what that does. Aha! Took that. Alright, going to sleep. Okay, now let's put that. Okay, that was pretty effective. Let's do it again. Boom. Okay, that worked pretty well. I'm gonna go unparalyze. Heal up Abidan. These paralysis, the fucking effect moves are real annoying when they're used against you. Turns out. What? Get my Pokemon, please. Yes, thank you. And away we go. Hop on my bicycle. Okay. How much XP are we getting from Pokemon here? That's an important thing to know as well. Okay. This. I got big pecs. Air cutter again. What? Boom. Okay, how much are we getting? About 130 each time. So we're actually getting a decent bit of each level as we defeat things. Ooh. That's a pretty fair adversary. Almost the same level. Probably similar attacks. You know what? I was just gonna say I should use the thing. Just thinking I should have used Sing. So you know what? We're gonna use Sing. Okay, he's Air Cutter and I'll use Sing. Oh, why is his so strong? Holy Jesus. We're singing to one another. Hey! Bingo! Why the hell is his attack hit so freaking hard? Holy crap. Boom. Okay, and Air Cutter. Ooh, you woke up already. Shit me. Did not realize he was gonna wake up that fast. Oh, quick attack. Boom, get that in there. Bam. Got him. That was a really close match. Ooh, yes. Yes, you should. And you should forget. Gust of wind is whipped up by wings and launched at the target to inflict damage. I don't know why my brain couldn't read that in my head. Let's forget gust. Boom. That's good. There we go. I'm gonna go heal up because we need it. Although I suppose I could just use roost, but I can't. Storyline-wise, I could probably just use Roost and then he would be fine after, a few seconds of Roost, but whatever. At least I don't think so. Now I'm doubting myself. Can you use Roost outside of a battle? I'll check that next time. Next time I'd go back to the Focus Center, I'll just try and use Roost. Well, I should actually still be able to use it now, in theory. Nope. Feels like one of those moves you should be able to use outside of battle. Another Abaddon, same level as last time. Let's see how this goes. Sing. Air cover. Ow. Man, that really hurts a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. I'm almost unconscious already. Managed to get that off. There we go. Let's use Roost first of all. Okay. Now let's use... I'm thinking Air Cutter, probably. God damn it! Yeah, fuck you. Ow. Why was Air Cutter doing so little damage to that other Abaddon boss fight? Because now I'm doing decent damage. Boom, there you go. Easy peasy. Why was I doing so little damage before? Was it just because he was a single level above me? Nope, can't use Roost. Okay, well, I'm gonna head back and heal up. I guess that's a thing we have to do between every battle with another Abaddon. But that's fine. At least we're pretty close to this Poke Center. It's not like we have to cross half an ocean to return back to a Poke Center to heal. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. And back out. Get my bicycle. Away. Oh, excuse me, old lady. Away. Excuse me. Excuse me. I was really expecting another Abaddon, I'm gonna be honest. I was like, this is just gonna be another bird. It's gonna be birds for as far as the eye can see. Air Cutter. Let's go there. I feel like we're strong enough we can take on the bugs in the Bacchal Forest. Get my bike. Down. Whoops, excuse me. Man, if I had a nickel for every time I ran into someone in this game, I could buy another Pokemon. I love the music in here, and like the crickets and the frogs and stuff, it's awesome. Okay, Air Cutter again. Wow, okay, 27. I'm gonna be honest, I thought this was 22. I have miscalculated vastly, and I have made mistakes. Also, the one making mistakes would be... the bee that is now going to be destroyed. It's gone. It's literally gone. It's totally gone. There we go. Okay. Well, so... we're not ready for this. Where was that inside? I swear it was someone I was fighting like level 22, 23 stuff. Where was that? I don't know. So we're just gonna go back here for now. because that was, I actually need to go in here. So much for the bikes. We need to spend a little bit more time here, as it turns out. Holy shit. I literally thought those guys were like 22, 23, somewhere in there. Not 27. Way off. Unless that was just the upper end of the outlier spectrum. Which it could have been. I don't know. Stupid tree. Man, those trees are real annoying. They're just like a little too big and you run into them walking down the path. It's like, get that tree, get... The path shouldn't go right through here if there's a tree there. Guys don't like flying attacks, so yeah. Okay. See if we can get a couple more of those. So at this rate, I want to be like level 21 before I try and mess with that shit again. Because, oh my god, I was not prepared for level 27. I was expecting to be a couple, like, three or four levels above me, not ten. Way more than I was looking for. Ow. A lot. Sing. Sing is a shit attack to me. Sing again. Hey, it worked that time. Okay, I'm already fell asleep. Air cutter. Fast asleep. Okay. Okay. I swear, why does sleep only last one round all of a sudden? Hair cutter. Come on. I need to get this one last attack off. There we go. Boom. Get it out of here. Why does sleep only last one round now? I swear. It used to last a lot longer. Nope, that's not. Where's the entrance? There we go. The door's a little janky, but that's fine. Okay. Thank you. Way we go. Oh, excuse me. I somehow managed to try and move out of the way and ended up running into you again. I'm sorry. You just stand right outside the door. Just move. Just a bit. Just... Oh, okay. An Abby done. I should be able to fight this guy pretty easily now. I'm 2 levels ahead of him. Air cutter. That's not very nice. So that's a lot. Why do their attacks hurt so much? Good lord. Wow. You know, I do decent damage to this. Boom. And he's gone. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. And do it again. Okay, cough straw. Air cutter. Air cutters might just my go-to. Got a lot of power points, does decent damage most of the time, hits pretty hard. Okay, that did 1 damage. The actual wrap damage did a good bit more. 6. Okay, air cutter again. There we go. Boom. XP in the pocket. Okay. Heal. Hello. Please heal my Pokemon. So much easier to have you heal me every couple minutes versus having to switch Pokemon and then having to deal with the friend level dropping and all those other shenanigans. Remember, when battling with your Pokemon, always ensure frequent checkups. Only a little bit more than a level before. before I think I'm prepared to go back and fight in the back out forest. I'll be like level 21 probably. 21 and I'll try again. If we still get wrecked, then I'll push it to like 23. We'll just try every couple of levels after 21 to see if we can go start training there. Haircutter. Boom. There's 20. In the bag. In the bag. Haha, yep, is it a sheep? Yes, I'm funny. Ooh. Yes. Probably. The user covers the target's body with a massive down that partially lowers the attack stat. Nah. Yeah, not interested. Okay. Air cutter again. Boom. Out of here. How much more do we need? Oh, we need quite a few more. We still need to kill like, or knock out or whatever, 10 more Pokemon or something, if I had to guess, in order to get to level 21. Once we get to level 21, we can go to the back out forest and start farming there. Super effective. Okay. Fight, air cutter. Get him out of here. You love it? Okay. And do it again. Apostro. This actually should get us more XP because I can't just one hit. I think that's how XP works. Again, I guess I don't know how the fuck XP works. Sometimes you get a bunch of XP when you don't expect it, sometimes you don't. It seems to be almost Pokemon dependent. Leer, haha! Can't defeat my big pirates. Boom. 139, okay. How much XP numerically do we need? Because we're at about halfway. Only 375 more? That doesn't seem right. Huh. Okay. 375 more. So that's like what? 3 Pokemon more? Well, how much? Is this guy still giving me 130 or does he just give me like 79 or something? 130, yeah. So only 2 more like that and we will be set to go the back out forest. This guy I'm pretty sure gives me like 130-ish. Air cutter. Okay, triple trained, 113, so not as much XP, but still, I think we can still hit it with one more Pokemon, not that one. So we need to kill one more after this. Okay, this will take me just up to the border. Super effective. Okay, and then one more. Okay, same trickery again. Man, I found a beehive or something. Jesus. It's just like trickery, 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 trickery. Wow, that's actually really hard to say a bunch of times fast. Super effective. And level up. Sweet. Da 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 da. Awesome. Now we're gonna quick fly over to the Bakau Forest. Go or to Ametry Town in the Bakau Forest. I'm gonna go ahead and hop on my bicycle and try and defeat a Pokemon over in this forest. Down a little bit more. There we go. And into the cave. Come on, give me something good. And by good I mean weak, please. For the love of everything, holy. Okay. By air cutter. Oh, not the paralysis. Oh. Oh, I did it. I did it. I managed to knock out a trickery. Score! Nice. Got an extra 60 XP. I don't know if this is worth it. I'm starting to think maybe I should have stayed in the other place. Why am I getting such, like they're 10 levels apart, and I'm getting only another 50 XP. That's a pretty rough scaling system, but I don't know. Again, I'm not intimately familiar with the Pokemon scaling XP system. I know that fucking trainers give a lot more XP, which is great, but yeah. I think in the next episode, we're gonna keep trying to train up here, but if it's really not turning out the way I want, we might fly back over and just do some more of those one-hit KOs. Boom, 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 pummel through those. Well, yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!